Seid ihr wach?
Ja!
Heute wird der Pizzer! Ja! Und dann wird der Pizzer! Knallt ab, okay? Mit drei Team. 3, 2, 1,
Team!
Auf geht's, komm! Aufbauen, aufbauen, aufbauen! Auf, komm!
Alle ab!
Mit drei Team. 3, 2, 1,
San Diego Dynasty from the United States. I'm out here guesting on the team Houston Heat from Texas. Dynasty doesn't play this year in the Millennium Series because it's a very tough budget. It's very expensive to fly out here from the United States. If you win the entire series, then you win maybe like 12,000 or 15,000 euros, but that's how much it costs to come to, you know, one or two events. So it's not worth it cost-wise to send seven players out and hopefully you win the tournament and all the series. If they paid out every event, then maybe it's different, but it's just not worth it financially for a team from the United States to come out. Yeah, last year we played all the events, but it was still, it was still really, really expensive and hard to do. I'm playing with the Houston Heat guys because for a couple of reasons. The locking of the rosters, the way the Millennium locks the rosters a month in advance before the event, you know, they really needed a player and I wanted to play in Europe, and not very many other teams could get the budget together to have me fly out. And then also it's nice to play on a team that speaks English. I was gonna play with Art Chaos, but there were sponsorship issues that they had. You know, I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to play with them because of the Lux or the GI Sports or something like that. So the Houston Heat guys really made it so it was okay. And plus, it's like I said, it's nice to be able to play on a team that speaks English, and you know, we can make game plans together. You know, right now we have two wins back to back in the PSP event, which is the first time we've ever done that, and it's the first time that the teams looked really, really strong in a couple years. So yeah, it's gonna be hard to beat us, but you know, right now, as we always say, it's not like we can go any higher than we are now, so we gotta really fight to keep that position. And the PSP event, like the Challengers or the Champions League, is very difficult right now, you know, because it's the 10 best teams in the world. So you saw a team like the Russian Legion get dropped down, and that's scary. It's very scary for a team like us. The new divisions, it makes for a more exciting event because everybody's at risk, you know, like the Tauntauns almost beat Ironmen in the MAO. Had they beat Ironmen, then the Ironmen may have gotten sent down to the lower division, you know, so it's really hard to say. Like, some of the best teams in the world, we're still very close, you know, 1 or 2 points in either direction can send a team like us even to the Challengers League. And then that's basically like 2 last place finishes, so your season is over. You know, so it'd be scary if we didn't make it for World Cup or something. I don't even know what we would do.
Is more important, okay? All right? Let's play, let's shoot our guns, let's communicate. Let's not scream at each other, let's communicate. Hey, every point, no matter what happens, we run out the field, we fucking come back in and figure out what's going on, yeah. Okay? And we win the next point, okay?
Come on, boys!
Come on.
Don't go 3, 1, 2, 3, dance! Let's go, motherfuckers!
At the end of the game, guys, we play smart like that, okay?